because I should have made them like IKEA details, you know, like because the it's
yeah.
No, because it's like yellow and blue and like yeah, the way the shape is. The way the shape is and like, the plastic and all
so
that.
Sorry to interrupt you, but does your earring say Brexit?
Yeah, yeah.
So that means you're a Brexit supporter?
No.
Sorry, you can't be having it. So, you support it, that means you basically love Brexit.
No, I don't support it.
So, you support it, that means you love Big John as well?
No, I don't.
You're the BJ to the big BJ.
Listen,
I hate him. He's a twat, and you love him? No.
No, I don't know.
I love his dad, but I hate Boris Johnson overall. Not right.
Hey, listen, I'm not being funny.
Look at that one.
Look,
that says
fuck
Brexit.
Brexit.
Look at that.
Oh my god, I'm his friend.
Making a statement, can you just please move along so I can slow
down? No.
Four,
three,
two, one, here they are. Brexit supporter, look at the earring.
I'm not Brexit supporter.
Why have you got it in fucking ears then?
No, you need right to left, Brexit fuck. That's how I read the Twilight books, girl.
She becomes a vampire, then you hear me.
Okay, it doesn't fucking matter what left, right, up, down, right, you still got it in your fucking ears.
She gets on with Big John as well.
No, she doesn't get on with Big John. Who the fuck are these?
I wanted to join our protest, against Brexit.
Come on then, use it. Tiger Woods shook my hand. Tiger Woods, you don't know what he's been through.
Stop it now. You're a mouthy little fucking idiot. I will fucking let go. You don't know what we've fucking been through.
Okay, what you've seen.
Fucking beneath me. That's why I'm not taking action. Because you're beneath me.
Do something. Do it again.
We've only got one more.
What's that?